really tough one, and as everybody will tell you, it's the most difficult is to, you know, just start it out, you know, to get the feel, the rhythm, to feel your shots, to try to produce your best game and to focus and go one at a time.